Well, it's that time. It's the Hartford Yard Goats opening day. We are all hoping that the weather cooperates.
Yes. So is, you know, who knows? Meteorologist Jill Gilardi found out how they're going to handle what Mother Nature might bring. So I know you have the inside scoop on when it might rain, but the good thing is there's lots of places to duck under.
That is very, very true. You know, the goal is to have each game that's scheduled start on time. But as we know, Mother Nature can get in the way of that. So there are three areas of the field that have to be monitored when rain is a part of the mix. There's the outfield grass, the warning track, and the infield dirt. The outfield grass has phenomenal drainage at Duncan Park and can handle a lot of rain, but it is a totally different story when it comes to the infield dirt. It is the most sensitive to the rain, and if there is enough moisture, it can become mud, and that's not safe for players. The president of the Yard Goats says that communication is so important well before and during the game when it comes to inclement weather.
The weather is the most unpredictable part of our business. You know, for the baseball, it takes care of itself. But when it comes to weather, we have probably three or four of us on our staff that are constantly checking our resources, looking at radars, anticipating what it is. Communication is the biggest thing. So letting the managers, the coaches, the umpires, the players, and the fans know, right, in what we're going to do.
All right, so we know that there is that chance for rain in the forecast this evening, and coming up in less the next half hour, 5:30, we're going to be talking about what they do when it actually is going to rain or storm. Reporting live at Duncan Park, I'm meteorologist Jill Gilardi, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.